Snyder girls ranked fourth overall this week in the IBCA state poll. The Panthers hosting Huntington North. First quarter, all Panthers all the time. Nene Donahue with the and one. The future Bowling Green Falcon has Snyder up 12-0. Vikings trying to counter. They go inside. Junior Marissa Trout, nothing fishy about that. Led all scorers with 11 on the game. But Snyder up 16-2 after the first quarter. Second quarter, CC Sims knocking down three of her team high 10. It was a balanced attack, and Snyder wins 61-29. I'm Glenn Marini, and that is your local sports report.